क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 10.3, वी आर स्प्लिटिंग दिस डायग्राम इनटू डिफरेंट पार्ट्स, स्क्वायर्स एंड रेक्टेंगल्स. ओके, नाउ कलर इट, आइदर यू कैन कलर इट और यू कैन नेम इट आल्सो, 1 2 3 4. ओके, इफ यू एरिया ऑफ द येलो रीजन, इफ यू सी दिस येलो रीजन, द इट इज अ स्क्वायर. So side into side formula will be used here. That means 3 into 3, that is 9 cm². Let's move to the next orange one. The area of the orange region is 1 into 2, because 1 is the breadth and 2 is the length. So we are multiplying 1 with 2. So we are getting 2 cm², length into breadth. Now we are moving to the gray region. So here you can see 3 is your length and breadth is 2 here and 1 this one. This is also 1. See, in front of this, so 2 plus 1 is 3. So length and breadth both is 3 into 3, that is 9 cm². Okay. Length and breadth will be the same, 9 cm². Next is brown region, 4 into 2. Length is given 4 and breadth is given 2. So 4 into 2 is 8 cm². So now the total area which we'll count, that will be 9 plus 2 plus 9 plus 8. You have to add all this. That is 28 cm². You have to add all the regions area also. Add it. Let's start with the B part now. Area of first rectangle, that is of brown region, that is 3 into 1, 3 cm². Then second rectangle, that is orange region, will be 3 into 1 again, 3 cm². Then gray part, gray region, again 2 plus 1, 3, 3 into 1, that is 3 cm². All the three areas are same, 3 cm² each. Now we'll do the total of that, 3 plus 3 plus 3, that is 9 cm². Clear, children? Understood? Kavya, Adit Goyal, any query? In question number 11, again we are going to split the figures. This L shape, we have divided into two parts. So first rectangle length and breadth is 12 and 2. We have multiplied 12 into 2. And in the second rectangle, length is 8 and breadth is 2. So 12 into 2, we'll add 8 into 2. 12 twos are 24. 8 twos are 16. So it will be equal to 40. That is 40 cm² will be the answer. Clear? Done, children? Now let's start with the B part. Split your second figure like this. There you can see 5 squares. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 squares and each side is 7 cm. They are total 5 squares and each side is 7 centimeters. So we'll take out the area of 5 squares. Take out the area of 5 squares. That will be 5 into 7 square. Five when multiplied with 7 square, you will be getting the area of 5 squares. In C part, we are dividing in three parts, three rectangles. We are dividing this. Divide this shape in three rectangles. Gray rectangle, first rectangle we are taking as a gray rectangle. Length is given 2 and breadth is given 1. 2 into 1. Length and breadth. So 2 centimeters square. Second is brown rectangle. Again we are taking 2 and 1. Length and breadth. So 2 into 1 is 2 centimeters square. Next is orange rectangle. 4 this side and 1 this side. This brown and gray part, you can see that is also 1. This part is also 1. Total orange part is this. 4 is up to here. 1 is this part left. So 4 plus 1, 5. 5 is the length and 1 is the breadth. 5 into 1. Prapti. So when we'll take out the total area, 2 plus 2 plus 5, that is 9 centimeter square. Yes, Rayan, your answer is right.